Offset squats. Oh yeah. Fan-dam-tastic offset push-ups. You can be on your knees. You can be on your toes. Well, elbow bridge. Gotta love these, gotta love these. Oh yeah. Great form, great form. Straight arm front deltoid raise. Reverse flies with scapular pulls. There you go. Gotta love single leg glute bridges. Not only are you working your hamstrings, your glutes, your quads, your core has to kick in big time. Box squat to forward bend, working on that hip mobility. Banana rolls to the left. Try not to use your leg. Hey guys, it's Robert, fitness and wellness coach. Today we're doing another 30-minute session, 10 movements, minimal equipment. Let's get started. So, we're about to get started. Our first movement, it's going to be a standard squat. Here we go. Going to press that timer. Oh yeah. Right foot forward, left toe line up with that left heel. This one down and up. Don't worry, we'll switch sides next round. Bam, we're almost there. So most of your weight is on that front leg pushing through your heel. Bam, move at your own pace. Get ready to switch.
Press one.
Boom. 20 seconds. So now we're going to do something called a staggered push-up. Going to get down. Basically, one hand is going to be in front, the other is going to be back behind. So right hand there, left hand back.
Workout two.
And going. Down. Up. Here we go. Down, up, fan-dam-tastic. Your core has to fire a little harder because you are staggered. Bam. Almost there. Doing fan-dam-tastic. Keep that core tight. Next movement, I call an elbow bridge. This is the way you can work your back without having anything to pull yourself up on. And if you don't have any weights, guess what else? You can still work your back.
Workout three.
Here we go. Pressing those elbows into the ground, picking yourself up. Picking yourself up. There you go. You see my shoulders firing. Yes, my legs are helping me some, but not that much. Press those shoulders in the ground, pick yourself up. Press those shoulders in the ground, and your elbows, bam. And your elbows, bam. Shoulders and elbows are pressing. Your shoulder blades are retracting together. Fan-dam-tastic. Now, we're getting back up because we're going to do something called a slow lateral lunge. We're going side to side. Spread those feet apart. This is going to work your adductor muscles. So go down to one side. Nice and slow. Just push through that heel. Coming back up. Going to the other side. Nice and slow, get your hips back, slowly, coming back up, fan-dam-tastic. This is not a fast movement, okay? Make sure you get that hip hinge where your glutes go back. That's the main muscle we want to fire, and our hamstrings, bam. Reach those hands out forward, hips back.
Rest four.
Boom. Just gonna finish out to this side. There we go. Bam. Our next movement is a front lateral raise. So you're gonna grab a light pair of dumbbells. Your palms are facing the front. And here we go. Keep those palms up, keep your arms straight. Nice. Nice and controlled. Keep those arms straight. Nice and controlled. So you feel your core and your glutes have to fire, plus the muscles along your spine, because that weight's out in front of the middle of your body. So everything along the back has to fire, otherwise you'd fall forward. Almost there.
Rest five.
Fantastic. Keeping those weights, we're doing a reverse fly next. So a little bit of shoulder retraction. So shoulder retraction means that we'll just squeeze our scapula back together. Here we go. Bending over. Slightly bend those arms. And going. Up. Pull the shoulders in. Out. Down. Up. Pull the shoulders in, out, down. This is working your rhomboids big time. Fantastic. Out, pull the shoulders in, out, and down. Up, in, out, down. Slight bend in those elbows. There you go. Almost there. Bam. So now, we actually get to put the dumbbells down. We're doing a single leg glute bridge, okay? Right leg is going to be working first. We'll switch sides.
Workout seven.
On the next round. So boom, leg is up, push to that right heel. Bam. Going at your own pace. Fantastic. As I said, next round, our left leg will be down and our right leg will be up. Push through the heel. If you want, you can actually curl your toe up. So you definitely push through the heel, activate those glutes and hamstrings more. Plus you get a little bit of work on your tibialis anterior when you turn that leg up. Now we're going to go to something called a frog squat to a forward bend. This is just to help us recover a little bit, but get some mobility. So we're going to go here, feet apart, toes angled out, squat down into that frog squat, keep your hands on the ground, extend your legs as much as you want. Frog squat, you can push out with your elbows. Extend those legs, out, bam, up, here you go. Frog squats are fantastic. So we're actually stretching those hamstrings out, but not statically holding them. This is preparing us for our next movement.
Rest eight.
So our next movement, it's a slow burpee, okay? With no push-up. Get ready, we have about 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So down, hip thrust out, hip thrust in, up, leave the ground. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in and up. Down, out, in, up. Here we go. Bam. Almost there. Last one.
Rest nine.
Next movement, banana roll. We're just going alternating back and forth, okay? Put the timer over here. Laying down, face down. Here we go.
Workout 10.
Boom, leg up. So roll over, leg up, roll over, other side, roll over, bam, roll over, fantastic. First round is almost done. Almost there. Finish up, standing back up. Next movement, start all over, staggered squat again. This time left leg is in front. Right toe lined up with left heel. Here we go.
Workout one.
And going, down, boom, and up. You're using your left leg for the majority of the work. Pushing through your left heel. Fantastic. Your right leg is just stabilizing you. Oh yeah. You guys feel it? Left glute fires. Finish up.
Rest one.
Left hamstring fires. Second move in the second round, staggered push up. So now our left hand is going to be in front, our right hand is going to be in back. Get ready. Boom.
Workout two.
And starting. Boom. Boom. There we go. Basically, the arm that's in back is doing the majority of the work. This is kind of getting us ready for doing a single arm push-up. Fire that core. Fantastic. Almost there. A few more. So now, we're going back to that elbow bridge, okay? So I'm gonna change directions, just so you can see me from this angle. Elbow bridge.
Workout three.
Here we go, pushing the elbows into the ground. Try to reach your shoulders off the ground. There you go, pushing. I'm going to overemphasize the movement. Elbows push into the ground. Shoulders come off the ground. Elbows push into the ground. Shoulders come off the ground. Working those lats, rear delts, rhomboids. Oh yeah. Pretty fantastic. Almost there.
Press three.
Bam. So now guess what? We're standing back up, feel slow, lateral lunges. Oh yeah. So change the timer so I can see it a little bit better. 4 seconds, slow lateral lunge.
Workout four.
Bam. Going down to one side, squeeze the glute, coming back up. Down to the other side, squeeze the glute, come back up. This is great for hip mobility. Bam. Also targeting your glutes, your hamstrings, your quads, and your lower back. There you go. There you go. We have front raise. Front raise next. Front raise is next.
Rest four.
Bam, grab those dumbbells again. Use light dumbbells, okay? Light to medium. I'm only using 15 pounders, all right? Only 15 pounders. Let's like change directions. See me from a different angle.
Workout 5.
Here we go, palms forward, pull those shoulders back, fire your glutes, entire rear connect chain firing, and up, and down, and up, and down. Fan-dam-tastic. Oh yeah, this feels good. It's a little bit of a different way of doing frontal raises. You're getting the long hit of the biceps firing. Almost there. Nice.
Rest 5.
Finish out. So now we're doing the reverse flies with that shoulder retraction, okay? So I'm gonna also stay in this direction so you can still see me from a different angle. Get ready. 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Oh yeah. Bending over and going. Out, slide in the arms, pull in and down. Up, in, out, down. Up, in, out, down. Up, in, out, down. Fantastic. Over halfway there. Nice and controlled. Up, in, out, down, up, in, out, down.
Rest 6.
Finish out. Boom. Dumbbells go down. How you guys feeling? Single leg glute bridge time. Here we go. Just gonna change the angle again. 5 seconds. So now right leg is up. Boom, right leg is up, left glute firing. Bam. Your core has to work too because only one leg is pushing. Whenever you're asymmetric, like a single leg or staggering, your core gets a lot of extra work. I'm sweating some. Again, you can pull that toe up. Work that tibius and anterior, glute medius, and your hamstrings. Oh yeah, pretty fantastic. We're coming back up, because next we're doing the frog squat to that forward bend again. Get ready, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. And going down, frog squat, push those knees out, hands down, forward bend. Knees out, work on hip mobility. Fan-dam-tastic. Almost there. Okay, burpee, no push-up is next. These are gonna be good. 10 seconds. Three seconds, here we go.
Workout 9.
Fantastic. Try to have a soft landing. Almost there. Finish up.
Rest 9.
So now we have banana rolls. This time we're actually going to start out on our backs instead of on our stomach. 5 seconds.
Workout 10.
And going. Leg up pulls you over. 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 Oh yeah. Fantastic. How you guys feeling? I know I feel it.
Rest 10.
Finish out, finish out. Bam. Last round. A little bit longer each round, a little bit less rest time. We're gonna switch halfway through. We're doing staggered squats first, right foot forward, left foot back, and going. Staggered squats. Bam. Front leg works most. Switching in about 5 seconds. Switching. Left leg is doing the majority of the work now. Fantastic. I know you guys feel it, don't you? I'm sweating some.
Rest 1.
Finish it out. Push-ups. Right hand forward, switching halfway through. Here we go.
Workout 2.
And going. So now my left arm's working more. It's the arm that's in back. Keep that core tight. You're ready to switch. Switching. Don't bring your knees down. Fantastic. If you have to rest, rest in the top position. We're almost done. Oh yeah. Finish out.
Rest 2.
Elbow bridge is next. Elbow bridge is next. 3 seconds.
Workout 3.
Bam. There you go. Elbows fresh, shoulders come off the ground. Nice. Squeeze those lats. Squeeze those root delts. Pull your shoulder blades together to activate your rhomboids and your traps. Trying to work on those lower traps. There you go. Plus, the long head of your tricep kicks in too, because it does shoulder extension. Fantastic. Body working in concert. This is why I don't use machines.
Rest 3.
Here we go. Standing up. Lateral lunges again. Here we go. 3 seconds.
Workout 4.
Bam. Alternating back and forth. Here we go. Feel those hips, feel those quads. Fantastic. Oh yeah. We have front raises after this with the palms up next. Halfway through. Fantastic. Oh yeah. I feel it. I know you guys do too, right?
This is good.
Almost there. Fish it out.
Rest four.
Boom. Grab your dumbbells. 5 seconds. Here we go.
Workout five.
Bam. Up. Down. Up. Down. Fantastic. Working the head, front head of your deltoids, big time. Plus your traps kick in some too. As I said before, the long head of your biceps has to fire also. Almost there. Oh yeah, I'm feeling this. I'll be ready to eat after this. Okay. Reverse flies, pulling the shoulders in. Here we go.
Workout six.
Bam. Fantastic. I know you guys feel these, right? Oh yeah. Keep that back flat. Halfway through. Your glutes and hamstrings are being turned on evenly right now. Totally firing, which sets us up for the next movement, which is single leg glute bridge. Almost there, finish out. Boom, dumbbells down, on your back, single leg glute bridge, we're switching. Halfway through, so I'm gonna hold my timer. Here we go, right leg up. Bam. Feel that left glute fire. Feel that left hamstring fire. Some of your quad is going to kick in too. Pull that toe up and switching. Here we go. Switching sides. Oh yeah, I feel this. How about you guys? Don't worry, we get to recover next. Doing a frog squat, forward bend, back up, 5 seconds, frog squat to forward bend.
Workout eight.
Here we go. Down, push it out, hip mobility. Forward bend. You should probably feel yourself straighten up a little more. Your legs will probably straighten up a little bit more now. Push out, forward bend. Push out, forward bend. There we go. Bam. Almost there. You know what our next movement is? Oh yeah. Burpees are our next movement, no push-up. Here we go.
Workout nine.
And burpee. Down, out, in, up. You can tell I'm sweating. My glasses are about to fall off. Almost there.
Rest 9.
Way to finish out. Banana rolls.
Workout 10.
And going. Oh yeah. This is how babies turn over. Something that we lose as we get older. Almost there.
Rest 10.
Finish it out. Bam! Whew. Holy cow. We are done. 30 minutes. 10 movements. Make sure you stretch out afterwards. I'll see you next time around, okay? You guys have a fan-damn-tastic day. Again, this is Robert, your fitness and health coach.